everybody. I am the Mademoiselle and this is my channel, and today we are going to be doing a subscribers rate my hair. Now, I've had this hair in my head for about a month now. It is from Ulair and this is their 20, 18, and 16 inch bundles with their 4x4 14 inch closure, and it is a free part. So honestly, I did my first review on this and I was like, oh, okay, this hair popping, but it was only about a week or two in, and now it's been two more weeks. I've had this hair in my head for about a month now. I got it done at my regular stylist. Her name is OG. She's on West Jersey or East Jersey, one of the Jerseys in Elizabeth, New Jersey. She's on one of those. She does all my sewing, she does my braids. That's my bitch. Shout out to you, OG. I'm about to take this hair out. It's time to give my final review. Now, personally, I could say this is honestly one of the best hair companies I have worked with. I absolutely love this hair. It's minimal shedding, minimal fucking tangling, straightens very well, curls very well. The only thing is I could say about this is the fact that, like, literally my bonnet would curl this hair. Like, it's very interesting. Like, when I would straighten it, like, say I would straighten it and then, like, I would put a bonnet on and it would, like, I'd wake up with hella waves and curls. Like, that's where all of this is coming from. Like, if y'all can see, I'm sure y'all can see it. Like, all these waves and shit is from my bonnet. This is definitely not from me curling it, but I did curl it before. It came out really nice. I've straightened it, came out really nice. This hair comes out beautiful after you wash it for the first time. Like, I remember in my first review, I said that it was kind of thin, and then I washed it. I was like, oh, this is voluptuous. It was coming out mad nice. Like, it was like the perfect density. So if you are gonna get this hair, definitely get three bundles, okay? Three bundles and it's like the perfect density. Like, it's not too full, it's not too thin, it's perfect. Like, this literally is in my top three, okay? DY Hair 777, Eva Hair Wig, Ulair, my top three favorite AliExpress hair companies. Like, this hair is shabobbing. Like, I was like, yes, bitch. Like, I was like, oh my god. Like, I don't really put products in it, but it kind of gets a little oily sometimes. Don't know where it comes from. But overall, really good. And my hair is, and for whatever reason, this is probably not really the hair. I don't know. It could be. Let me know down in the comment section if this has happened to you. But my hair has been extremely itchy. Like, it could be a sewing thing, but my head be itchy. I'll be all damn time. Like, damn. But overall, love it. Super amazing. Like, y'all, I'm gonna be sad to take this out. Like, that's the main reason I haven't taken it out yet. Usually, y'all know I'm swamping wigs and swamping sew-ins and shit. But this, I love it. Oh, see another itch. Oh my god. Whew. I love it. This is like legit, like, some of the best hair I've received. It's been lit. Sometimes I don't even sleep with a bonnet and I wake up fine. I just gotta pass a little brush slot on and I'm lit. I'm good to go. Like, so if you want to try this hair, you like this hair, whatever the case may be, make sure you go down in the description box below and all the information that you need is going to be there, along with a coupon code. Now, y'all, I could say you cannot go wrong with ordering this hair, y'all. Like, you cannot go wrong. Now, the only reason I'm wearing a little bandana right here is because, like, it's been a month. So, yeah, as y'all can imagine, it started lifting and shit. And I didn't feel like going through with the got to be glue and gluing it down and doing all that whoop-de-woo-woo. I just didn't feel like it. So, I was like, oh, bandana, it is. Okay? Like, I didn't got time. So, let's see what you guys thought about this hair. Now, I know there's a lot of people that don't like me with straight hair. And personally, I don't really like me with straight hair like that, especially straight long hair. Like, I like me with, like, a short straight bob. But me with strong, long straight hair, I was like, this is gonna be interesting. But I had a show and I was like, you know what, I'll just do it for the fucking show, you know, do it for the Vine, you feel me? So, I mean, I think it came out cute. I liked it. I rocked it for the month. I'm gonna take this out super duper soon, as soon as I can get one of my friends to cut it out, because I'm not doing it my damn self. I'm afraid to cut my own hair. Like, I used to do it a lot when I was younger, but OG, listen, yo, it's itching again, it's itching again. OG, which is my damn stylist, OG, be sewing the fuck out of your hair, bruh. See what you guys thought of my hair. So, we're gonna do the first couple comments. Let's screenshot this. 9, it looks most natural in the larger photo. The two angles make the top look bulky-ish. Otherwise, you look absolutely gorgeous as usual. I swear you can rock anything. Thank you, Livy. Yeah, that's another thing.
with this closure, see, thank you for saying that. One of the negative cons with this, the closure is not flat. Okay, like you gonna have to straighten, spray, mousse, do the most of this closure to make it lay down, like flat. Like if you wanna get that shit super flat, you gonna have to like literally section, straighten, spray, section, straighten, mousse, section, like you're gonna have to do the most. Like that's what OG had to do. And then after I washed it, I had to do the same thing. I was like, yo, this is mad work. So that's probably my only negative critique about this. Like it takes a lot to make this shit lay down. Okay. That third picture, it looked like a 10. Thank you, Praxis Love. Did I say that right? Okay. 7, I don't like it, but it looks good. Thank you, Kayla. 7, it's great, but the part is throwing me off. Okay, Keisha, don't like the part 7. That's love. Wait, love? Okay. Lexi, your skin tone is perfect with the lace wig. That's weird. How is my skin tone? Okay, thanks. 8, it looks good, but curly hair, best on you. Yeah, I like curly on me too. 10, thank you, Angel. Oh, thank you, Melinda, that was the last comment. 10 out of 10, you could wear a Party City wig and still rock the fuck out of it. No the fuck I cannot, sis. Don't even try to gas me like that. Oh my God, yo, that would be such a good video to do. Oh my God, wearing Party City wigs out in public. Yo! Oh my God. Oh my God, I think that would be such a good idea. What do y'all think? I don't know. Up Chuck, Down Chuck, 10 out of 10. That was Up Chuck, Down Chuck. I think I said that right. Up Chuck, Down Chuck. Thank you very much. 9 out of 10. Only gave you a 9 because no human is perfect, but I love it. Thank you, Ethan. Okay, most of these comments are very positive, which is shocking to me because y'all be dragging me. But 10s across the board. You look fantastic. It's a 10. You look bomb. Sorry, too distracted by the lip colors. I'm loving this hair on you, girl. Bella, what you mean by bitch, put your opinion. Anyways, 7, I don't like the way it looks on you. It don't look right. Okay. But thank you, Dark Raven, Cerulea, Alita, and Dina for the kind comments. Let's see. I'm trying to scroll like away. I give it an 8 just because it looks thin in the smaller pictures, and I hate when wigs are thin. Looks nice though. Yes! Like before I washed it, it was thin. And then when I washed it, it just was like poof, like voluptuous. So I don't know. Support Dark Skins, thank you very much for all the emojis. Malcolm Adams 10 looks really nice. Thank you. Beloved B said I love the pink lipstick. Joan Chill said beautiful 10. Felicity Glenn said really pretty hair, but the part looks extremely unnatural. Seems like it needs to be plucked more. You're a 10, but the way the wig is placed makes it look bulky, so the wig is a 7. The wig is not a wig, it is a sew-in. Let me do Just Christian 87. 87. Are you trying to say 8 or 7 or 87? Okay. Dream Princess Topia. Damn, wait, what? Oh, Dream Princess Utopia, bitch. I can't fucking read. Oh yes, 1 million over 1 million. Thank you. 6, if the hair would have been a little plucked at the roots, it would have been better. Okay, well, that's enough, I guess. I guess that's enough comments. Well, overall, I got a lot of 7s and I got a lot of 10s, I got a lot of 8s in there. I give this hair an 8. Only because it did me no wrong. It was low maintenance. You know how some sew-ins they be tangling in the back? This shit had no tangling in the back. Like, I love this hair. Like, I fucking love it. I fucks with it. This has to be literally some of the best hair I've gotten. I'm very happy that it was like low maintenance, because we all know I don't like to do my hair. I really don't. I don't have time for that shit. Natural hair definitely coming back soon. I'm probably gonna leave it out for like a month, then I'm gonna get some braids, or maybe some more you know what, I have some more sponsored hair videos I'm supposed to be doing, but I don't really feel like it. So I'm gonna do them when I do them, but I'm gonna wear my hair out for a while, or I'm gonna get some braids. Let me know in the card up above. Braids or natural hair? Braids or natural hair? What y'all want? What y'all want? What y'all want? Thank you guys so much for watching. Thank you guys so much for supporting me. I don't get to say that enough to you guys. Make sure you like, share, subscribe, follow me on social media. If you want this hair, all the details are down in the description box below. And I'ma see y'all next time.